Ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds. Time to meet Finn and try to talk my way into the underground.
Innocent people is not cool. Come on.
Crap! It's Spider-Man!
Let's get Spider-Man!
Got my eye on you!
Not doing me like that, kid!
Tony Spider-Man!
Don't get me that easy!
Man, I just thought of some quips I could have used. Next time.
Thanks. If you hadn't been here...
Those guys were awful. I'm glad they're off the street.
Says some prisoners have taken hostages inside a store.
That looks like a robbery by some rat prisoners.
Oh, oh, just please, I need to see my family again.
You escaped the prison convoy, but stayed in Manhattan? Bad call.
I'm gonna break you!
No one's gonna lock me up again! Crap, stay away! That could be anywhere! There he is! Get up the pace! He's winning!
Done. Hope there are any more convicts loose.
I guess there are some good things about this city.
Police will be here soon. Which is my cue to leave?
Because of you, I'll see my family. Thank you.
New York.
That's oui. Part of Guanza.
Spider-Man.
The pub crawl.
Are you freezing? Yeah.
Whoa, that's bad. Move left.
Got the tour Oscorp in eighth grade. Finn was way skeptical. said that they were gonna destroy New York one day. Evil's breath almost proved her right.
Who's Osaba, man? All these people keep forgetting. Hansa's all about me. Who's
high-speed pursuit.
Spider-Man!
Okay.
There's a new Spider-Man.
Chase looks crazy. Someone could get hit.
Oh, oh, now. Way in hell. Can't drive forever. We will stop you. Please, get off our back. We're running out of room. Pull over.
Just gotta make it to the safe office. This is Spider-Man! Stop the car before someone gets hurt!
Get off the roof!
Evil, back up on speed dial?
Real Spider-Man!
Mind your own business, you little brat! Stay still, dammit!
Spider-Man does it again!
Doesn't need a vigilante.
Miko? Spider-Man coming through.
What the crap?
What the?
Look out! Jeez!
Hey, you're...
I heard it's the biggest bar call of the year. Well, that was rude.
Happy holidays, dude.
Stealthier.
Keep moving!
Man down!
Outnumbered and still came out on top.
One of our app users is a hostage inside a store near you.
That looks like a robbery by some rap prisoners.
Knew we should have left the city!
No rhino here to protect you this time, my dudes.
We lost one!
Yeah! Go!
that's it for the convicts.
If you weren't here, I don't know what would have happened.
Better leave before the PDNY gets here. They're not the biggest Spider fans.
You really do keep us safe. I don't care what Jameson or those other morons say.
New York, we are so lucky to have you. Thank you so much, Spider-Man. We really are safer with two of you.
Okay, promise I will meet Finn for coffee. Don't screw this up, Miles.
New suit?
With this many civilians around, I gotta step in.
Working with Roxxon. Stop him!
Hey, y'all. How about we find a less chaotic way to settle this, huh? Tear the city apart. I should get out of here. People are gonna get seriously hurt if I can't stop this fighting. I can't solve it from here. I should go.
Got a break-in nearby. Maybe a job for that Spider-Man fella.
Oh, those people are definitely burglars.
What did you do?
Are you kidding me right now?
Nothing.
You are dead to me.
He's hurt.
What the fuck?
I do not like this.
Not see you committing crimes in my neighborhood, like anywhere in New York again.
Spider-Man, how are you not freezing right now?
I've had enough of this cold weather.
You don't mind, right? Spider-Man, how are you not freezing right now?
It's so cold I can't feel my nose.
Hey, Spider-Man, aren't you cold right now?
Why do you keep changing the suit?
All right, that's enough of that. Later, Spider-Man.
Hey, Spider-Man, aren't you cold right now?
Do you know where other Spider-Man went? Happy holidays, Spider-Man. Looking good.
I need to cruise home and get my daily loot drop.
Later. Hey, Spider-Man.
Who? Happy holidays. Spider-Man coming through.
Ooh, real quick. Okay, thanks so much. Oh, a pic with the real Spider-Man. Oh, can't believe it.
Outnumbered and still came out on top. That weapons deal is totally legit. But I should check it out anyway.
But only because I like it.
He saw us! Let's take him out!
Why can't you sell something nice? Like stickers or pizza?
Police will be here soon. Which is my cue to leave?
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop. Thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around, found out about Rick. So sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school. Volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is, I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. It made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was... He was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where? You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching. You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the feds seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all of this? The underground, the tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger. But what do they get out of it? Besides guns.
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on. You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this. Come on, you'll be fine.
Gotta do this without giving away I'm Spider-Man. Come on, Miles. Make it look good.
Gotcha.
So am I officially in the club now?
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does Newform fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shipment.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good, you're back. Gavin needs you.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
Fine.
Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. As long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise.
She's not usually downstairs, right?
How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh, yeah, sure. Now's my chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here. Some intel on where the new form is being kept.
Stupid bridge. Stupid new form.
This stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Yeah. Trophies.
We gotta establish dominance if we're gonna replace Fisk and run New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they trained.
Show up for me. You're not gonna.
Weird. Let someone named Tinkerer give us orders.
Damn,
stupid. Whoever went back to Bobby, he's in the same prep you're saying. Good luck in trashing, my man.
Hey, don't, you know, tell us that. I love you. You don't have to talk.
Yeah, sure. Bobby's
just fine. Ooh, this would not like this.
I have secrets and trapdoors all over this place. We cracked them all. We own this tower now.
Secret rooms.
We do.
a place to hide a deadly fuel source.
Weird being in here.
Bridget's has getting the underground a lot of press.
Gotta grow that rap. Ask me, we should be focusing on PR, not lugging around this new form crap.
Lugging it around? Maybe they brought it here. That's a lot of cash.
Even more downstairs. Old man's basically funding us. Whether he likes it or not.
More downstairs. That sounds promising. Might be using Fist's secret rooms on the ground level.
Great time's over, kids. Group two, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go. Gotta update Genki.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely. Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs. Genki, I'm in the vents.
Nice! Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? And then think about getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No!
Cool. Just curious.
Okay, I'm in the atrium. I need to shut down some underground training exercises. Then I'll look for a secret room. Out for the count.
Absolutely. Do it again. Do it again. Wow, let me see the plug. Stay in it.
Yeah, that's right. Fox is gonna be
Got you!
them safe now.
If we can find him, we can beat him!
Seize the time. So peaceful, knocked out.
$5 said he gave up and went home. What the? I heard something.
Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking.
Bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
Hear all that noise in the atrium? Must be a hell of a training exercise today.
I know you don't want to talk. The three people got sick after the bridge. Three! We know how dangerous this board is.
You knew this would be dangerous. It's the deal we made.
But if we're getting sick too?
You can't hack it, you can get out. The underground doesn't have time for weaklings.
You hearing this? New Form is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
You moved the New Form? Safely?
Yeah, to the lab uptown.
Genki, he moved the New Form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New Form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created New Form. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Spider-Man!
Okay. Do you. I'm gonna research the map he found. See what guns I can connect.
Cool. I'm gonna keep shocking guys. Off my bucket list.
Right there.
I cleaned up that photo you took of the map. Looks like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hid the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here, trying to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. Probably has some time to check the app, or whatever else he's doing.
Yeah.
You all remember Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime? I'm told he's getting five-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than Jared's apartment, while his shark lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be some justice in the world after all, because a new Daily Bugle expose reveals that his now dilapidated Fisk Tower, which is scheduled for demolition in the new year, is taken over by squatters. And isn't it just perfect karma that this garish monument to the ego of a guy who always felt he was above the law has been overrun by a bunch of freeloading bums? Next thing you know, Spider-Man turned the joint into his personal headquarters. So how does it feel to be hoisted on your own petard, Wilson? No, Jared, that is not an obscenity. Read a book!
I can't believe I'm saying this. Don't hack helicopters. Everything you do threatens innocent people.
We'll kill you.
Ground down, transmitter next. That's one. I don't think it brought the hack down.
You can't be
now for the transmit. Two more transmitters like that one. Helicopter's free.
Someone check on him.
Never thought I'd say this, but thanks, Spider-Man. You can go. This time.
Helicopter's okay. Not about to dive bomb NYC. Eso me gustó. Yeah. Outnumbered and still came out on top. This looks like one of Roxxon's secret labs. Should take Skanky.
Other Spider-Man coming back.
Need to web the gears. Yep, this is it.
Hey, got your text. Good news. I can access Roxxon security through the signals your suit is picking up.
You never cease to amaze, my man.
I do my best. Give me a sec to set up.
Nice. Hope it stays like that. Bet I could take him out quiet.
I'm in. Roxxon Security, you're mine.
Bet I could take him out quiet.
Jerry, you there? I'm trying to fix the generator.
Stupid piece of junk.
No, I tried that.
Uh-huh. And that.
If you're so smart, why don't you come fix it?
Okay, start from the top, but slower.
I'm opening the door. Hey, I found something while I was poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around Nuform.
Did anyone ever say, hey, maybe we should rethink this whole Nuform thing?
Yeah, Rick Mason.
Oh. Good thing we're shutting this place down.
And not a moment too soon.
What's in here? Looks like security? Where they dump stuff they've confiscated.
The leak didn't come from my team. We didn't know New 4 makes people sick.
I'm gonna let you rephrase that.
We didn't know about the baseless rumor.
Thank you. Now turn off the mics and let's talk about how we can...
fence my way out of here.
Not a lot of places to hide here.
Good thing I have camo.
Comps check, RX-57. No response. Requested check on his position. 10-4, checking now.
Shut down this lab, whatever it takes.
Bring it down!
This yours?